And Heather, also new this morning, there is a push for Duquesne University to rehire a professor who used a racial slur in class. This is according to the Trib. Now, Duquesne University fired Professor Gary Shank after a video posted to social media showed him using a racial slur during an online class. Shank was heard using the N-word 3 times and telling students they had permission to use it. He said he was only doing that to demonstrate a point.